to another video. So today we will be doing the ABC squishy tag. So you guys already know the directions because this happened 3 years ago and the maker was Squishy Fantasy 12. Go check her channel out. So yes, without further ado, let's get started. So first is A for alpaca or alpacu. B is for bear. C is for cow. Yeah. D is for donut. E is for scrambled eggs because on the packaging it said scrambled eggs or eggs that are scrambled. And F is for fair food of popcorn. G is for green cat. Sorry if I'm cheating a lot. And H is for hamburger, which is kind of easy, so. I is for ice cream. Almost everyone's doing this squishy for ice cream. So J, please don't kill me, but this is jiggly mochi. And L is for little donut. K is for koala bear on an ice cream cone. And M is for macaron or macaroon. And N, I don't have a squishy, so I'm gonna bite it for 10 seconds. So O is for orange chocolate bun. Please don't kill me. But I don't really want to bite a squishy that much. P is for peach or eye bloom peach. Super, super squishy. It smells like peach candy. I don't have anything for Q, so I'll have to bite this green ice cream. S is for strawberry, which is super slow rising, and I got this for Christmas, by the way. R is for rainbow, and I almost said tooth. T is for toothpaste. U is for unicorn. V is for velvet cake. And in the front, it is super, super squishy. And W is watermelon. I don't have anything for X, so I'll have to bite a squishy.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
And Y is yellow donut. I'm so sorry, but I'm cheating again. And finally for Z, I don't have anything for Z either, so I'll have to bite this hot dog squishy, and it is super squishy.
You always do that.
I don't know why, but I did. I'm sorry if you guys can't see that. But thank you so much for watching the ABC Squishy Tag. I hope you like it. Please subscribe. Subscribe that squishy red button, which is the subscribe button, and like the video. Comment down below if I should do the this or that squishy tag. So yeah,